කාලගුණය කොහොමුණත් රයිනෝ නම් වහලට සේෆ් තමයි මුළු ගෙදරම.
Hello and welcome to Cricketry on the papare.com. I'm Estelle Vasudevan joining you from the R. Premadasa International Cricket Stadium where we've just seen game number 16 between the Goa Gladiators and the Dambulla Giants. The Goa Gladiators coming out victorious by just 9 runs in a tight game. The game was reduced to 14 overs a side after some rain just after the toss. Goa Gladiators got off to a really good start despite losing Danushka Gunatilaka early. Kusal Mendis looked in great touch once again, gave them the perfect start in the power play. 41 for 1 they were at the end of 4 overs. And despite the fact that the Dambulla Giants were able to continue to pick up wickets throughout that Gladiators innings, they kept that run rate up above the 10 runs per over mark until the 10th over. And that's when Josh Little came into the game, bowling the 11th over for the Dambulla Giants. Picked up the two set batsmen. He got Bhanukar Rajapaksha and also Mohammad Hafiz in that over and really turned the momentum towards the Giants in that 11th over. At the end of 10 overs, the Goa Gladiators were 104 for 3 and would be disappointed that they only ended up with 135. But it was that over by Josh Little that really turned things around for the Dambulla Giants. However, it turned out to be enough in the end as the Dambulla Giants could not chase down 135 in the 14 overs that they had to bat with. Dambulla Giants didn't get a great start to their innings. Mohammad Amir picking up Niroshan Dikwala with the third delivery of the innings and almost had Janet Lianage off the very next delivery. But fortunately for him, the LBW call went in his favour. Janet Lianage, what a find. He turned out to be the real star for the Dambulla Giants with the bat, scored 51 runs, paced his innings perfectly, and his partnership alongside Phil Salt almost secured the game for the Dambulla Giants. 90 runs they put on in just over 10 overs. However, Samit Patel turned things around once again. What a revelation he's been with the ball in this tournament. He's picked up 12 wickets so far in 7 games. Top wicket taker in the tournament. Turned the match around in the 12th over. He got 2 wickets in that over, dismissing Dasun Shanaka and also Janet Lianage just for 5 runs. And from that point, the task was just a little too difficult for the middle order of the Dambulla Giants. Najibullah Zadran and Chamika Karunaratna tried to get some big hits in, but ultimately it was just too much to do at the end for the Dambulla Giants. Despite losing the game, because the Kandy Warriors were unsuccessful in the previous game today, the Dambulla Giants also moved through to the playoff stage with 7 points in the bank. And as a result of the Goa Gladiators winning this game, they also move forward. So 3 spots secured in the playoffs so far. Colombo Stars and Kandy Warriors now have to battle it out for that final spot. Thank you for watching. This is Estelle Vasudevan for Cricketry for thepapare.com.
Stay on the ball with the Papare Sports News Alerts. Don't miss out on what's happening in the world of sport. Type sports and send to 678 to register. 30 rupees per month. Conditions apply.